We're now switching over to some Kenna Bridge of Spirits. Yesterday we left off, we kind of got Taro and his younger brothers to pass on to the next life, and now we have to find the woodcutter. This game is very cute, very cinematic, extremely pretty, but also sad. Like, all the sadness. Not gonna lie. Can I now do this again? I can. Will you bug out this time? Where's the last one? No, it did it again. Last one didn't spawn because I was too slow. Oh, this time it didn't bug out the chest at least. Okay, let's wait for us to heal up. Can I put any points anywhere? What's this? When shooting bound enemy. Oh, that's neat. Interesting. What about you? Successfully parry. I'm not really great at parrying, let's be honest. Double jump, smash down. Ooh. Precise timing. All those things I'm not good at. I can do this though. That one we can do. Mm-hmm. But we can take the double jump as well. Sure. Why not? Oh my god. Look at this freaking posse, Aaron. There's so many of them. In all these different little hats. And masks. Oh my god. Have you seen... since we got the little cheat kids to like pass on their masks, we now have their mask on two of them. And then one for the brother. Yes, there we go. Boom, we did it. Big boy chest. Tap. What the hell is that? Oh no. No. A unicorn hat. No. No, I refuse. I simply refuse. How do I get out of here? Hello? Oh, yeah. Oink. No. All right, so the woodcutter should be in this area. Oh, hello. Bro? Not this area? Maybe it's here, on the left. Yeah, here we go. This is the new spirit we have to find and free and make pass on. Oh, this looks like to be straight up an extension of the village. Interesting. Let's see if there's any obvious rot around. Oh, that was itch. Oh, fight here, okay. Bring it, bitches. Oh, okay. My guy. God, sir. No. Dead. It's the hollow. It's the wood knights. I don't like them. That's what happened. You be too cocky. Thanks, Aaron. I'm glad you are so astute on the situation. You know. Ooh, hello. That's a nice boulder. Can I not lift these boulders? Whoa. All right, we got this. It's fine. Oh shit. Sir. Oh. Whoop. Stop with the whole reach thing. I'm dead. No, oh, hang on. Storm here, power went out. Oh no, I'm sorry, Aaron. Stay safe. Don't get flooded. Yep. Okay. That's honestly the best attack. Oh my god. It's off. Skidoosh. Best move to do against him right there. Heavy attack smash. Okay. Oh, they look so cool now they're level 3. I mean, they looked cool before, but still, now they look even cooler. Got the shrine. Are they all just sitting there? Oh my god. Love it. No? Okay. No? Or maybe that bit over there, hold up. No. Well, we're done. Hello, little guy. Really? Maybe the thing can do something with the boulders? I actually don't know. No, because he can't get up here, can he? Oh, you can raise that! Oh no, we have to find out where that goes. I haven't seen any plinth-looking things. Put that down for now. If I see something, bring it. There's another one there. Is there gonna be several? Ah, right here. Over there. Wish there was a command to be like, hey, follow me with that, you know? Instead of having to aim and say move. So another one's there. Where's the third? Yeah, the little one's guiding them. Ah, there you are.
Over there.
Hmm. Dinosaur hat? Oh my god. Oh lord. Was there nothing else down here? Hang on. We can clear this out, right? I don't know. Might have to be special clearing. Like, finding a little fruit heart thingamajigam. Reopen it, really? There's another one underneath. There's a little rot thing under there. Yeah, that's missing something to open, of course. Oh.
Going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine.
Oh! Is that a bomb?
She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place.
Oh.
With focus, you can gather that energy.
Spirit bomb.
Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology.
Oh, it's straight up is a bomb.
We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Okay. And then release with one. Got it. Found the hole! Oh. Ooh. So it does that for a limited time. Oh my god, my nose. Can I get up that? No, I don't think so. That's an interesting mechanic, not gonna lie. I like it. Boom. Kadoosh. Ooh. Ear mail, nice. Bit dark up here, don't you think? It's not too bad for you guys. I knew what I was doing there. For sure. Definitely knew what I was doing. Up the brightness just a tad. Hope that's better for you guys. Wait, do I want to be going that way? It doesn't look like I have a choice. Surf's up. Oh, hi there. Oh, okay. I don't, well, hang on. That's how we deal with you. Cool. Okay, ow. Maybe another way to deal with them is parrying? I don't know. Oh my god, stop. Yeah. Done. Skadoosh. Oh, hello, Logan. Hi. What is that? Is that a bug hat? It's a beetle hat. Let's see how to get up there. There we go. There we go. Oh, off up. Rude.
That should do it. Come down and let's get this door open.
I'll be down in a second, my dear. Check up here first. Little guy, tap. Now, Gadook. Oh, the whole place is on fire. Lovely. What is this, California? Oh my God. I want to explore, but again, the whole place is on fire. Oh, we can't? Okay. Guess we have to keep following. Yeah, there's barriers up, so you can't really explore. Righty-o, message received, game.